Bapak dan Ibu yang terhormat, selamat datang dalam pesawat Garuda Indonesia.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board Garuda Indonesia.
Sebelum terbang, kami akan menyampaikan aspek keselamatan dari pesawat ini.
Before takeoff, let us enlighten you with the safety aspects of this aircraft.
Silakan tegakkan sandaran kursi.
Please ensure that your seat is upright.
Lipat meja, kembalikan layar video dan sandaran kaki ke tempat semula.
Your personal video screen, tray table, and footrest are folded away.
Serta buka penutup jendela.
And your window blind is raised.
Pasang sabuk pengaman Anda dengan memasukkan ujung logam ke dalam gesper.
Your seat belt is fastened by inserting the metal loop into the buckle.
Untuk melepas sabuk, angkat gesper dan keluarkan ujung logam.
To remove the belt, simply lift the metal catch and remove the metal loop.
Sabuk pengaman harus selalu dikenakan saat lampu tanda sabuk pengaman menyala.
Your seat belt should be fastened when the seat belt sign is lit.
Dan selama Anda duduk atau tidur.
And whenever you are seated or asleep.
Jangan letakkan bagasi kabin di pintu darurat dan di lorong kabin.
Do not leave any cabin baggage at the emergency exits or in the aisle.
Semua bagasi kabin harus disimpan di kompartemen di atas.
All cabin baggage should be securely kept in the compartment above you.
Atau di bawah kursi di depan Anda.
Or under the seat in front of you.
Perhatikan pintu darurat terdekat dari tempat duduk Anda.
Do take a moment to identify the emergency exit closest to you.
Terdapat lampu di lantai yang akan mengarahkan Anda menuju ke pintu darurat.
There are path lights along the aisle that will lead you to an emergency exit.
Jika harus mendarat di air, baju pelampung terletak di samping atau di bawah tempat duduk Anda.
For a water landing, there is a life vest beside or beneath your seat.
Pasang melalui kepala,
place it over your head,
dan hubungkan talinya.
And fasten the strap.
Lalu kencangkan dengan menarik tali.
Now tighten by pulling the strap.
Untuk mengembungkan baju pelampung, tarik tombol ini sesaat sebelum meninggalkan pesawat.
Only inflate your life vest just before leaving the aircraft.
Atau kembungkan baju pelampung dengan meniup melalui pipa ini.
Or inflate your life vest by blowing into these tubes.
Cabut penyumbat baterai untuk mengaktifkan lampu darurat.
Pull away these plugs to enable the emergency light.
Lampu akan menyala secara otomatis di dalam air.
The light will automatically turn on when in water.
Untuk menarik perhatian, tiup peluit ini.
To attract attention, blow into this whistle.
Jika masker oksigen jatuh dari kompartemen, tarik masker ke arah Anda untuk mengalirkan oksigen.
Should oxygen masks drop from the compartment, pull the mask towards you to enable the flow of oxygen.
Lalu pasang menutupi hidung dan mulut Anda.
Then cover your nose and mouth.
Bernapaslah dengan normal dan pasang dahulu masker Anda sebelum membantu yang lain.
Breathe normally and secure your own mask first before assisting others.
Di kantung kursi Anda terdapat kartu petunjuk keselamatan.
In your seat pocket there is a safety instruction card.
Bacalah dengan teliti.
Please read it carefully.
Pastikan telepon genggam beserta seluruh fiturnya dimatikan selama Anda berada di pesawat.
Please ensure that your mobile phone and all its features are fully turned off while you're in this aircraft.
Perangkat elektronik seperti laptop, komputer tablet, game, dan alat pemutar musik boleh digunakan setelah tinggal landas.
Electronic devices such as laptops, tablets, games, and music players are allowed after takeoff.
Terima kasih atas perhatian Anda.
Thank you for your attention.
Semoga Anda menikmati penerbangan bersama Garuda Indonesia.
We wish you an enjoyable flight with Garuda.